If I could be a guest on one TV show, I would pick Game of Thrones or American Horror Story.
I hate to break it to you, but you were the worst.
Lauren Jauregui made headlines when she came out as bisexual.
Lauren first came out to the public as bisexual.
Lauren just showed the nation who's boss.
Please, put Mila, your skirt down.
There's men who love men and there's women who love women, and that just exists. It took me a long time to get to a place where I was like, fuck it. Like, I love myself, and I know who I love, and I know how I am, and I know my soul. And that was the most important part for me, was accepting it for me. And then once that came, I wrote it in a rant. And then the whole world found out about it. And then it went on from there.
Which body part do you get caught staring at often?
Ooh, like someone else's body part?
Yeah.
Butts all the time.
Really?
Yeah. Butts all the time. Time.
Damn, girl, that ass look proper. Where she get it from? She got it from her mama. That booty talking to me, girl, hello. That booty talking to me, girl, hello.
If my name was mentioned in a song 13 times, I'd probably acknowledge it.
I mean, really, right? I mean, if some random person 13 times in a song tweeted it once or twice, it would.
You take a long time when we're just.
I think sometimes
waiting.
You take a long. Yeah.
Oh, you touch my ta-la-la. My ding-ding-dong.
Never have I ever. Don't lie to me. Felt sexually attracted to a host or interviewer. Like, I felt the connection, girls.
You can't let me know.
She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. Hard liquor mixed with a bit of intellect. And all the boys, they were saying they were into it. Such a pretty face on a pretty neck. She's driving me crazy. But I'm into it. But I'm into it. I'm kinda into it. It's getting crazy. I think I'm losing it. I think I'm losing it.
I'm gay.
I'm a lesbian.
I am actually pansexual.
I am transgender.
I'm Squidward, 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 Squidward.